There's huge growth in this market, but it is unsustainable unless we embrace new technology.
BAE Systems is committed to solving the most complex problems our customers have.
Here at BAE Systems, we make the electric propulsion for hybrid drive buses.
Our production tempo has increased dramatically. We've brought on a lot of new people. That's forced us to look at innovative solutions to build product correctly every time.
How do we do that? How did we do that? Is with mixed reality.
When I first tried a HoloLens, I quickly understood that this technology would have significant implications for our business and that we needed to get out in front of it. We had to find a platform that could help us scale, and that's when we began the conversations with PTC.
PTC's mission is to bridge the physical and the digital worlds, whether it's manufacturing, operating, or servicing physical products. We came along and we had a mixed reality solution to allow them to create experiences for the HoloLens quicker and more efficiently. It's all drag and drop. You don't need a lot of technical expertise. You can get up and running right away. Just makes it a lot faster and easier to get a lot of people using the experiences that were created with our software.
PTC's mixed reality solution has allowed us to drag and drop our 3D models that we already have to create guided work instructions to deliver to our production floor in hours and at a tenth of the cost.
We develop a step-by-step guide that lets the assembler completely assemble the battery.
You're not looking at this in two dimensions anymore on a screen that's far away from you. It's right in front of you.
The HoloLens has really become beneficial in allowing us to train new people on this product 30 to 40% more efficiently.
Using the HoloLens, I was able to cut my assembly time in half. We can understand and we can learn so much faster, efficiently, feel a part of this process.
Microsoft has really nailed it with the HoloLens platform, and PTC is helping us scale this affordably across the enterprise.
20 years ago, we didn't have personal computers on every bench. 10 years ago, we didn't have 3D printers. Now I can't imagine building without those. And I think this is what the HoloLens represents. It's the next step in the evolution of high-tech manufacturing.
The future of mixed reality is really exciting because the possibilities are endless. We're just starting to scratch the surface of it.
It really is endless what we're going to be able to do and where we can go. This is going to help us get there.